At WWDC 2021, Apple announced the new feature SharePlay in iOS 15. However, for some user, it's not working. Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil from iGeek's blog, and today let's talk about how you can fix SharePlay not working. But before I start sharing a couple of tips, tricks, or you can call hacks, I would like to request you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on all the notifications to never miss such great update from us. Now if you have done that, let's first talk about the very first thing, and that is iOS update. SharePlay is available on iOS 15.1 or later. Make sure for the updated iOS. Connect to stable Wi-Fi network. Now navigate to Settings, General, Software Update, and check for the latest iOS version. This can be the first issue, and you can fix it by simply updating to the latest version of iOS 15. The next thing is to check, does SharePlay is enabled on your iPhone or not? In Settings app, head over to FaceTime, select SharePlay, and toggle on the switch next to SharePlay. The next thing we need to check is for the SharePlay supporting apps. At time of making this video, a very few apps like Apple Plus, Disney Plus, Hulu, ESPN Plus, NBA Sports, HBO Max, and very few like 2-3 more apps are supporting SharePlay. Also, we need to make sure that every FaceTime call participant must have an active subscription of that app. So, two things to check. The first one is app that supports SharePlay, and the second, every participant has an active subscription of that app. And if everything is fine, then what is the issue? Then I guess there is an issue from the participant side. Let's check out how we can fix that. Make sure their device runs on the latest OS, like for iPhone, iOS 15, for iPad, iPadOS 15. Also make sure they have enabled the SharePlay on the device. Now everything is perfect, but the thing I have just shared didn't work. Then probably we have to apply some tricky hacks to fix this issue. And the first on the list is re-enabling the FaceTime, and probably that will help to fix some bugs and errors on your iOS 15 device. For some reason, FaceTime might be causing the issue, and maybe a bug with the FaceTime. In that case, disable the FaceTime and activate again after a while. This may help you to fix the issue. If not, then you will require to sign out from your Apple ID on FaceTime. And after a while, sign in back. Everything is perfect, but it didn't work out. Then it might be an issue with the internet. Make sure you are connected to a stable and speedy internet connection to use SharePlay. Next hack is to force restart your iPhone. Every iPhone model has a different method to force restart, so I have created a detailed video on that. Just tap on this card or visit the link from the description to know how you can force restart your iPhone. After force restarting your iPhone, applying all hack, it didn't work out. Then you need to do one last thing, and that is reset network setting. This will remove all the save password for a Wi-Fi, save Bluetooth device, and VPN configuration. So make sure you copy them to note or write necessary detail on paper. Head over to Settings, General, scroll down and select Reset iPhone. Select Reset and select Reset Network Settings. Follow the on-screen instruction to get the job done. So these are the all tips, tricks and hacks that can help you to fix SharePlay not working on your device. Do let me know in the comment section down below which tip worked for you to fix this issue. And along with that, like this video, share this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel and never miss such great content from us. Also download our all new iGeeks blog app to enjoy exclusive content about everything Apple. Now allow me to say goodbye. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.